Slash.
What is this?
That's it,
they
dude.
literally they literally drew this game in like the 5 minutes, dude.
Yep. Stupid Dragon Calls, whoever did that.
Everything was from pinging to Dragon and to mid or whatever.
No, it was Reaper pinging Dragon.
Fufu, I'm doing a test stream before this game, so I'm streaming this game.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh god.
Oh my.
Oh my god, dude, that was so bad.
Bye,
that was so bad. Nobody was there, dude. Like, what? His ping must be 6 or something.
What even minions were there? What the fuck was that?
Nothing. Yeah. What that was, dude. He's dead also. Oh my god, GG, dude. GG. It's so hard. They're all tilting, dude.
These games are like two cancer, dude.
They're all tilting, dude. One mistake, they're all tilting. Look at that. Sad, dude.
What game? What game?
Cheesequake RVX.
Who's losing? Who's winning?
RVX winning, dude.
Then what's the use of fucking getting a Singaporean challenger?
He's not challenger, he's a diamond 5
player. He just shockwaved
he
like
claims
like,
to be Korean
no one
challenger.
Boss, dude, he just ulted the ground, man. He's like Oriana, he ulted nothing. No one was there, no minions, no wards.
There's no champions, no nothing.
Nothing was there, just the wall.
If 10 seconds before he would have ulted there, he would have got in like 5 people, but that's 10 seconds before, dude.
No, I played with Sira, he's not good.